I told them to drop dead. How ironic. I don't know how I survived that fall. Something strange must have happened. My pulse is beating like a drum, but my blood is running cold. I'm not sure what's going on, but I came here with a question. And I'm gonna find the answer if it kills me.
Huh.
Dad was always coming and going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he'd found it, some great treasure. When I was older, I found the notes he left behind. Directions to a graveyard. Uncle Eli tried to stop me. But Dad had been gone for 2 years. I had to find him.
Ha!
Mom died when I was only 7. I heard Dad and Uncle Eli arguing after the funeral.
Now I have no choice, Eli. I have to find the golden loot.
And abandon your child?
With these notes, it shouldn't take long to find.
What was so important about golden loot?
Come on.
We were so happy together. Until my mother got sick.
I just want to help you, Melody. Can't you see that?
There's a reason my mother took that thing away, Dorian. Don't go.
I have to find it. I have to risk it. I'm sorry. I was under his spell.
Leaving so soon? I guess you don't have the heart to face me.
I think I know how to defeat him, Cadence. But we'll have to work together. Follow my lead.
The NecroDancer!
Try again, my pet. I find this most amusing.
Thank you.
Dad was always coming and going on his
Thank you.
Deep blue.
Dad was always coming. Yeah.
Come on.
Dad was always... Dad was always coming and going.
Ha ha!
Dad was all